Yeah,
I also really want to thank for being able to give seva here. In the beginning, I had a kind of deep hole. So the body didn't work anymore. It didn't function. Nothing was possible anymore. But then somehow it was so great because somehow everything was carried. And I became more and more grateful during those days here. And I asked for the opportunity to express my gratitude. Ute and file two, they had a very strong karma discharge this year. Some may not know that at the 22nd of January this year, the soul of the son of Ute has left the body. And Ute was so fortunate to be in India at that time. And Ute was totally carried. She was so uplifted by the whole Mahatma family over there, and it was as if Dada has carried her. And even though there's so much grief that is sometimes still so strong, there is so much awareness that I am pure soul, and ever since I talk a lot with Ute. And whenever it gets worse again, then I talk to Ute and I say, Ute, that's totally fine. Then if you are sad, that's fine, but I'm with you and together we make it. And I'm so grateful, and I really want to thank everybody who has helped me through words, through just being there, through silent signals, through all this veering that I could arrive at Dada. The biggest wish is may this satsang never end.
Jai Satchitananda. Jai Satchitananda.